So NYU and MIT come in ranked very high, as high as 5th and 6th in the nation. And she's backstroking her way to the swap. In the number 2 leg, it's Sarah Johnson, a junior. Johnson's ready to go. And now with the Yahashiri, number 2. But Zora Vukovic flexing muscles and touch the lead. And that'll be the finish. In lane number 3, now for heat number 2, the women's 400-yard medley. MIT in lane 1, NYU in lane 2, Williams in 3, MIT in 4, NYU in lane 5, Williams. Nice, powerful turn. Got some teammates cheering her on down there at the end. And Kilcoyne, open
for
up the
MIT,
lead.
David, 105B.
Continuing to open up the lead, and she'll give way to Gabrielle.
5.5 and 6.
And here comes Kilcoyne. And the touch and the finish. Williams takes another one. And keep an eye on lane 3. Ev Nichols, a junior, and I got to give a shout out to Ev. Ev was my broadcast partner for East football this fall. And not only that, Ev can swim. He knows the water. Let me tell you, 7 per stroke.
Judges award.
Well, that's it.
And
so I was off. I was behind. That's actually Atherton, the sophomore that touches up for MIT. Nathan Phillips for NYU. Nick Wickholm for Williams. Zach West for MIT. Jaden Yerbon, NYU. Gabriel Lee for Williams in lane 6. Michael Wong for MIT in lane 7. Aboki has a slight lead. Aboki stretching those long arms. And Aboki's going to get to the wall with the finish. And the victory goes to MIT with a strong finish in lane 4.
Judges award 6.5.
Welcome back to Samuelson Murr Pool here on the Northeast Sports Network. Now for event number 3, a 1650-yard freestyle. And in
for
lane, so Michael Moss still
5.5 and 6. Oh, 5.5 and 5.
Really strong.
Mira, 301B.
Still looks strong.
Judges award,
it's
5.5 and 5.5.
Is way in front. That's it, Michael Ma.
Catherine
takes the wall. A time of 16.
Catherine
takes the wall. A time of 16:34.74. Michael Ma, the freshman. It was competitive about the 20 lap mark, and then Ma just kicked it in an extra. So Williams taking 1 and 3 here.
Judges award 7 and 6.5.
And Brandon Wagner in lane 7.
Katie,
on MIT,
105C.
He's still got some work to do. I thought he was done there. He's got to flip around. Teammate Lily Codd en route to winning this one. And Lily Codd with the touch up. Time is 17:23.7. Lily Codd. And here comes Hayward in for the touch. And Hayward finishes with 17:37.16. It will be Basil in third. I believe this is a men's group. We'll get your competitors for you, but once again, congratulations to Lily Kahn, Williams College, with the victory. So the swimmers are off in
Adelaide, 305 C.
Furley and Holton kick and turn at the same time. We got a good race for second. Is the final lap for Carter and as Anderson turns, has 25 yards to go to victory. And here we go, Furley. Furley gets a good kick off the wall. It's Cole Furley. And Cole Furley's gonna get second. And Cole Furley's gonna get second place just ahead of Holton. Wow, that was a good race for second, but congratulations to Carter Anderson. Carter Anderson, 1638.83, the victor in the 16th freestyle, heat 1 of 2. Maddie Wu, freshman from Williams. Stella Shipp, sophomore MIT. Gabby Torres, NYU senior. Vivian Shao, MIT sophomore. Battling out the four ladies. But digging hard in lane four, it's Stella Shipp's teammate out of MIT. And it's going to be Shipp's. Narrowly 2 minutes, 0.35 seconds. NYU, Georgia Panitz, Williams, Sonia Sillinger, MIT, Emery Mueller, NYU, Gabriella Lopez Ona, Williams, Emma Zhao, MIT, and Nicole Renia, NYU. Three ladies still arm in arm, lanes 3, 4, and 5. It's Panitz, Sillinger, and Mueller. Panitz, Sillinger, and Mueller, and it's gonna be, it looks like Panitz, it is. What a finish, what a race. Men's 200 yard freestyle, Atherton, Piercy, and Hock. Here we go. I'm not gonna say anything because they're neck and neck. I have a feeling there's Atherton still swimming strong. And Alex Atherton to the finish, 1:43.36. Second place, Oliver Shala, Williams sophomore, Jaden Lau, MIT junior, Sal Perez, a senior from NYU, Williams freshman, Harrison Williams, an MIT freshman, is Eugene. It's his final turn. Here's Lau and Oliver. It's Lau. It's Lau. Oliver's right behind. It's Lau. It's Lau. Oliver's right there. It's Lau. It's close finish. Lau in lane 3. Shuck. If I tried the backstroke, I would drown. So I'm going to have a much appreciation for this one. Molly Arts for Williams. Banyan Hart for Williams. Sasha Conlovo. It's going to be another close finish. Into the wall. It's going to be
5.5 and 6.
Hart in lane 3. 1 minute, 0.35 seconds. Sasha Konovalenko out of MIT and Kaylee Spears. So our second heat, women's 100-yard backstroke. Annika Nevin, freshman at MIT. Emily Ma, NYU junior. Sophia Berglirin, just ahead of MIT's Augustin. And she wins. Time 5 seconds faster
judges
than the
award.
Other. And Charlie Vency, a sophomore out of Williams. And they're off at Williams.
Rachel, 403B.
He opened up a sizable lead now. Battles for second place between his teammate Page and NYU's Goldberg. And there's the win. Here it is for second
Johnson
place.
Johnson Ward, 6-6.
And it looks like second place is going to go to... We got a full heat number two, men's 100 meter. Evan Liu out of MIT, a freshman out of NYU. Nathan Phillips, Nick Whitcomb, the senior out of Williams.
B.
Zach West, the freshman out of MIT.
Judges award, 6.5 and 6.5.
And there's the finish.
Izzara, 103B. Judges award, 6 and 6.5.
And off the podium as they take their long stroll underneath. With the lead. About half a body length. Trying to close the gap is Johnson. But Yashiri is going to get there first. And Yashiri is going to take it with a time of 1:08.45. Jolie LaFette.
Judges award, 5.5 and 5.5.
Major out of Williams. Adina Chen, MIT. Anna Lee, sophomore out of NYU.
Will,
Charlotte
105
Wishnack, sophomore out of Williams. It's Wager and Chen. It's Wager and Chen. Wager and Chen to the wire. It's going to be Wager with the win for Williams in lane three. 1:04.25.
Judges award, 6 and 6.5.
And they're off. Fear Williams. And now they're running hot time. And a drive here in a snowstorm. Fun stuff. And here they are to the finish. This is neck and
Judges
neck.
Judges award,
6 and 6. That was close. Who is it? Wow, our closest meet of the
Claire,
day. Once again,
B.
Lanes 3 and 4. Lanes, Colorado. Here we got a full pool on this one. Let's set it for you. Samuel Song, MIT senior. James Yan, a junior, NYU. Jacob Grover, a junior out of Williams. Jacob
Judges
McFerrin,
award, 5.5
a
and
sophomore
5.5.
At MIT. Matthew Chang, a freshman out of NYU.
Caitlin.
Liam, it's going to be Glover and Sullivan. It's going to be Glover.
Award,
punch for second.
And
Glover, 57.19 seconds.
Ava,
is the victory.
C.
Chloe Swanson, a sophomore out of MIT. Kari Sasky, a junior out of NYU. And Catherine Lee, a
Judges
freshman
award,
at MIT.
4.5 and 5.
Lanes 4, 5, and 6.
Rachel, 10.
Is it still the same heat? They were finished and they stopped.
Judges award, 4.5 and 5. Izra, 301B.
And it's... So full 8 lanes on this one. 200-yard butterfly. Reneal and Marshall, stroke for stroke. As they pass by the podium here, Reneal and Marshall... And it looks like it's going to be Reneal. 2:06.909.
Judges award, 4.5.
Lauren Chang, freshman at NYU. Nathaniel Tungle, sophomore out of Williams. MIT freshman Theo Chen. Leo Han, NYU. Noah Lovett.
Claire, reverse, 1.5.
Sophomore.
Sorry.
Backstroke and fly.
Judges score 6, 5.5.
Here he's flying away to victory. Leo Han, the victor, NYU. 1:51.6. Sarah Chen in lane 5 out of NYU. She's a junior. Sophomore Amy Zhao out of Williams in lane 6. Lane 7, Jennifer Zahn, senior out of MIT. And they're off.
Rachel, 203B.
This is a quick one, up and back. Freestyle push off the wall. lane three. It's Vukcevic. It's Vukcevic. Vukcevic. Gonna take it.
Judge scores 4.5.
24.49 to the victim. MIT freshman Isabel Oldham, NYU, Samantha Kilcoil, Williams, Sophia Yao, MIT, Kaylee McIntyre, NYU, Irene
Larissa,
Yang, Williams, Helen Son, MIT, and Bella are in the home stretch. Looks like it's lane three. Samantha Kilcoin. Samantha Kilcoin. 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 Kilcoin with a victory. 23.73. Second place. Takes a victory. Okay,
Coach
here's the
scores,
men.
5.5, 5.5.
Quentin Hastings, Williams sophomore, Eugene Jang, freshman at MIT, Damian Baranowski, NYU, the junior, and a junior,
big
Jack Markpat out of
Williams.
And it looks like we had a scratch because there's only three of them out there. So scratch Eugene Jang. And here coming near lane, it's Quentin Hastings. It's Coach Quentin
scores,
Hastings,
four,
the sophomore
five.
For Williams, touches it up. 21.75 for the first place finish. Sophomore at NYU, Evan Nickel out of Williams. To junior
Georgia
Michael
scores,
Pang,
seven, eight.
Freshman at MIT, and David Bastin. And they're off. Second heat, men's 50-yard freestyle. Good kick,
Emma,
good push, line, close to the turn. And back they come. It's going to be close to the wire. Hart, maybe Hart. It may be Hart. Let's see. And it is 20.95. Mazzal, MIT freshman, Gabriella Ona Lopez, Evelyn Peters, MIT, Sarah Chen, NYU, Irene Yang, a freshman from
five
Williams,
and a half, six.
And Jennifer Young, a senior at MIT.
Mira, 51-32D.
That's
five,
a lead.
Five.
Lopez Ona in lane three. Oh, it's close.
Adelaide, three.
It's close
three
between
C.
Irene Yang and The winner goes to Yang, 54.83. Samantha Kilcoin, junior out of Williams. She already has a victory in the heat tonight. Laura Rosado, MIT graduate student. Emily Mueller, New York, NYU freshman. Senior from William, Georgia Panett.
Four and a half.
Helen Sun, junior MIT. And Isabel Oldham, size lead. A short race. I don't think anybody's going to catch Kilcoin. And Samantha Kilcoin to the wall and the finish. Second place is going to go to teammate Georgia. Damian Barnikowski.
7-7.
NYU, Zeb Hart, Williams, TJ Percy, MIT senior, David Bastian, NYU also senior, Sasha.
Emma, 303C.
Sheshkakov, a junior out of Williams. TJ Percy, a senior at MIT in lane four. It's going to be a close one. It's Hart and Percy. They're stroke
five
for stroke.
Half,
stroke
five
for stroke.
Half.
To the wall. It's Percy in lane four. 48.33 seconds. Just out, edged out Zeb Hart. Heat number two, men's 100-yard freestyle. Elvin Tsai, freshman MIT. Gavin Egerton, sophomore NYU. Oliver Shalott, sophomore out of Williams. Obochi with the turn. Obochi's got a lead. Obochi's pulling away. Kobe Obochi with another victory on the day. 45.19 in second place. It's going to be Arts in lane three, Eward in lane four, Hart in lane five. 200-yard backstroke. And they're off from Williamstown.
32-33D.
So it's going to be Hart to the wire. Hart with the victory. Eward second, Arts third.
Four and a half.
Hart, Eward, Arts, William. Emily Ma, junior out of NYU. Sophia Verkleren, sophomore out of Williams. Kate Augustin, sophomore
Caitlin,
out of 52, MIT.
23,
Kaylee D. McIntyre, freshman out of NYU. Caitlin Murphy was Verkleren.
Rachel, 52-23.
Full body
D.
length now. And there's the finish. So Sophia Verkleren, Stratham, New Hampshire. Phillips Exeter Academy Prep in Whitcomb, senior out of Northampton, Mass.
Five.
Charlie Vincey heads for the finish line, and he's got it. So Vincey, 155.13.
Six and a half.
Teammate Nick Whitcomb, MIT. Jolie Lefebvre, junior for NYU. Williams junior, Amanda Wager. Senior MIT, Adina Chen. Anna Lee, NYU, New York University sophomore. Another sophomore. The dominance out of lane three. It's Amanda Wager, a junior. Amanda Wager wins easily. Looks like second place is going to be Adina Chen.